just walked out the studio. She did the alarm clock special this morning. Better her than me, because I'm not a morning person. I can pull off 10 o'clock in the morning with no problem. But we will get you through this work day together. Me and you, we will make our way through this work day. Leonard Skinner on the way, some Old Dominion Confederate Railroad. It is a Southern Fried Friday. Let's get it started. Florida Georgia Line kicks off the 10 o'clock hour for the PBT Studios. This is how we roll. B99.9 Southern Virginia's country station. 50 minutes of country underway now for the 10 o'clock hour. Trey Davidson here with you. Here's Kenny Chesney. This is called Knowing You. Sweet Home, Alabama. It's Leonard Skinner on a Southern Fried Friday on B99.9. Chris Young says that celebrating Independence Day with his dad, 4th of July, is always a fun, big day for me and my daddy. Says he spends like $400 or $500 on fireworks alone during the 4th of July. And he laughs and he says that they also do a cookout at his house. I guess that's pretty common for a lot of folks. I'm not sure about the $400 or $500 on fireworks, but I do know that gets expensive. So I probably wouldn't doubt it. Maybe that's not a lot for fireworks. Maybe that's common, $400 or $500. I don't know. He bought fireworks in a long time. I've heard about it. But he says that it is a good time for him and his family when they do that fireworks and cookout. He says we've almost blown ourselves up a couple of times, too, by the way. But, you know, it's something that him and his dad always love getting out there and doing. And it's a lot of fun for him. Here is Chris Young. This is called Looking For You. B99.9.
I didn't know what I thought.
Southern Virginia's country station with better country, more of it. Trish Yearwood, that's how she signs her letters, with X's and O's. Some even do a little lipstick kiss, I believe. Maybe even doing the little flash of perfume on there. It's smelling really good. Maybe you've got one of them letters before. This is Jason Aldean featuring Kelly Clarkson. Don't you want to stay? B99.9.
I really hate to let this moment go.
9-1 Cowboys. Do. Casey Donahue. B99.9. Florida cops are asking thieves to postpone criminal activity due to the heat. I don't know if this is accurate, but this is what it says. It made the front headlines here. Says Hardin County Sheriff's Office wrote, folks, due to the extreme heat, we are asking everyone thinking of conducting criminal activity to hold off. It is straight up H-O-T and humid. Criminal activity of this kind in this kind of heat is next to henchman status. I guess that's pretty hot. I have to ask Jamie Singleton on that one. Henchman status. It's very dangerous for everyone involved. Seriously, let's meet again when it's cooler weather. Okay.
Don't talk to God like you are.
Southern Virginia's country station, B99.9. Ernest featuring Morgan Wallet. A little song called Flower Shops. Trey Davidson in for Rob and James during the midday work day. And I'm trying to hold it all together. Robin's pretty hard to match. She was in here earlier this morning, and she done a great job waking us up. Craig is on vacation. My gosh, I don't know. I don't know where he's at. He's on vacation somewhere. Maybe Aruba, the Bahamas, Hawaii, I think was on his list. I'm not sure. But Robin done a great job getting us going this morning. And it's a Southern Fried Friday. We've got a lot of awesome music coming up for you. And I, of course, am going to take you to 3 o'clock. Now, I don't know how I'm going to do. I know she's pretty hard to match, but I'm going to try my best to get us through this workday. I'm going to need your help to do it. All right, so we got the Country Cafe coming up, it says here. And I'm not going to let you down, my friends. I'm not going to let you down. Robin is a phone call away if I get in a bind here. Let's get back into some more country. I feel like we're just galloping away here. Miranda Lambert, Mama's Broken Heart. Coming up for you this weekend, B99.9 is going to be out and about. I'll tell you where we're going to be coming up on Saturday. Right now is Jelly Roll. Son of a sinner.
I never get lonely. I got these goals to keep me.
Chris Young trying to get you home and out of that black dress. We know what's on his mind. Laundry, of course. When I heard Dan the Man Taylor play this song for the first time, I thought, man, I love that song. It's Jason Aldean. Try that in a small town. B99.9. B99.9, 99 days of summer. Listen for that summer sounder. It could happen at any time, you know. You got some cool prizes here, and we would love to give those to you. You can check out our website at B99.9FM.com for all the details. This is Homegrown Honey. Darius Rucker on B99.9. Morgan Wallen, Wasted on You, B99.9. Lucky Dog Auction and Realty, True or False Contest, and 10 questions. All you got to get right. You got to get up pretty early, but hey, you know, that ought to motivate you. At 6:45 a.m., Craig and Company, right here with B99.9. Get all those 10 questions, true or false. If you don't know, take a good educated guess. The jackpot, I believe, is up to now, $199.
It's cruising season.
Time sure flies when you're all jacked up. B99.9 on a Southern Fried Friday with Gretchen Wilson. Love that song. That's a fun song. She's crazy. Here's Jordan Davis. This is called Next Thing You Know. B99.9.
I swear that you're staying single next.
Baby, write this down.
Robin's Country Cafe on B99.9. The legends play here.
Hey, good afternoon. Trey Davidson here in for Robin James inside the PBT studios, ready for the Country Cafe. Coming up for you this hour, some Diamond Rio, Alan Jackson, and more of a Southern Fried Friday. Plus, we will have our B99.9 free lunch from Hardee's coming up just before 1 o'clock. Stick around. Right now, let's get things started. Joni Messina on B99.9. Country Cafe, powered by Hardee's. Some of the best country songs from the 80s and 90s, like that one right there. Jody Messina, Heads Carolina Tales, California. Trey Davidson in for Robin James this afternoon. Here is Travis Tritt. Look it out for number one, B99.9.
No matter what I do, I can't make you happy.
Hey, I could you, would you, ain't you gonna? If I ask you, would you wanna be my baby tonight?
Should you be getting ready for your hot date tonight? What do you mean you don't have one? You want one? You know, you can still get signed up for that free lunch from Hardee's. There's still time. Head over to B99.9FM.com. Friday, I'll Faith Hill. This Kiss song, The Country Cafe.
I don't want another heartbreak. I don't need another turn to cry.
I've got the love.
Mark Chestnut with Better Country. More of it, Brother Jukebox. Song of the Country Cafe. The best songs from the 80s and 90s. Here's one from Brooks and Dunn. It's called Boot Scoop Boogie.
Out in the plains, it gets sweeter with time.
That's what they say. That's what they say, anyway. I would imagine there's quite a few people around here that know that. This is the Moonshine Capital. Don't call it that for nothing, you know. We're proud of it. Glad you're a part of our work day at the Country Cafe. Here's one from George Strait. Write this down. B99.9 at the Country Cafe.
I never saw the
Southern Virginia's Country Station, B99.9. I tell you what, there's a lot of concerts happening. And we're talking about coming to the Dr. Pepper Park and the Carrington Pavilion. I'm
got details coming up for you a little later on. Right now, here's John Anderson. When it comes to you on B99.9.
If we can't get along, we know it doesn't take much when you get enough.
Southern Virginia's country station, B99.9 at the Country Cafe. That story behind one of the songs, it's Alan Jackson, Living on Love. Who better to tell you than Alan Jackson himself? This is from 2021, live at the Tornado Benefit Concert.
And I always tell people, you know, I do songs about life and love and heartache and drinking and dancing and crying and dying and mama and having fun and all the things that have made country music special and have made it the subjects that I love about country music, and that's what I've written and sang about all my life. And so we're going to do that tonight.
And this is Alan Jackson telling you about the story behind Living on Love.
This song I want to do for you now was real appropriate for this situation. I wrote this much a lot longer ago when I was much younger, and my wife Denise and I were living these old lyrics back then. And after seeing what's gone on down here and how all this has come together and the people that have suffered and all that, I know there's so many here that are just living on love tonight. And so that's what this song is, and I want to do it for any of y'all still living on love.
I guess if you're still living on love, I believe that was back from 1994, Alan Jackson. And, you know, back when he was living on love, it meant so much to him and his wife at that time. And, you know, I guess that was back in 1994. Wow. Alan Jackson, love to hear him and behind the scenes there and him telling you about his music. Of course, you know, that's what country music is all about, writing from the heart, things we live, things we see. And that was Alan Jackson telling you a little bit of intro there about Living on Love back from 2021 at the live Tornado Benefit Concert. Coming up for you next, we'll get back into some more country. Plus, we've got our free Hardee's lunch winner coming up for you. All the way on B99.9.
When your kids travel, they...
Yeah, that's my house. That's my car.
Man, that's my
that's
old
my
life. Dog. Poor old Toby Keith. That's his house, his home, his family, even his dog. Man, get out of there. Have we all been there a time or two? Hopefully not. Maybe not. Count your blessings. Thank God. Poor old Toby Keith, man. I'm sure by now he's over all that. Hey, it's Trey Davidson in for Robin James at the Country Cafe. I am ready to pick that winner. If I don't want no imposters now, I want the original Sharon Wooldridge from Roanoke. My dear, you just won free lunch from Hardee's and Robin James's Country Cafe. Robin is not here, but she says enjoy that free lunch from Hardee's. And I got a feeling you will. Sharon Wooldridge from Roanoke. Thank you so much for listening to B99.9. We will be in touch. Here's some Confederate Railroad, Trashy Women.
Well, I was ready.
Hey, good afternoon. Trey Davidson here on top of the 1 o'clock hour. Just wrapped up the Country Cafe. We had our winner, Sharon Wooldridge from Roanoke, just received free lunch from Hardee's. You can too. Head over to B99.9FM.com, get signed up, waiting for Robin, and she will give away another free lunch from Hardee's from the Country Cafe. Coming up for you all the way this hour, some Zach Bryan, George Thorogood. Right now, let's get things started. Here comes Florida Georgia Line, getting things going for the 1 o'clock hour. 50 minutes of country starts now. That's how we do it around here, B99.9, Southern Virginia's country station, Thompson Square, coming to the Dr. Pepper Park. It's all happening in July. Also, some Thomas Rhett, some Jake Owen, Gabby Barrett, and more. Head over to the B99.9 website. You can see the complete lineup. Even some in there for the Carrington Pavilion. Part of the Northwest A Summer Concert Series there at the Dr. Pepper Park. We've got the whole list for you. Head over there, check it out. Here's some Parker McCollum, Handle on You.
I went and bought the biggest.
Yeah, he was better than old King Kong.
Oh, bad Leroy Brown. on B99.9 and it's a Southern Fried Friday. Here's Morgan Wallen last night, B99.9.
Last night we lit
the moon. Well, I've already said it, but I swear it's true.
Better country, more of it. B99.9, Mr. Legendary Randy Travis right there. If I didn't have you, the B99.9, 99 Days of Summer, it's here. And we are kicking things off for the summer with just all kinds of stuff you can win. Concert tickets, baseball tickets, movie tickets, cash, gift cards, and so much more. You listen for that summer sounder. We play it weekdays, and you be the ninth caller, and you can win with some cool prizes and some B99.9, 99 Days of Summer. Jason Aldean, Carrie Underwood. This is called If I Didn't Love You, B99.9.
I wouldn't mind being alone.
Keith Urban, right there. Wasted Time, B99.9, Southern Virginia's country station. Carrie Underwood says she's proud to be an American. She said America is really, you know, the land of opportunity. It's the only place in the world where you can go on a TV show and win among hundreds and thousands of people, and you go on to do great things. She says it's just a land of anything could happen. The people in it are what makes it great. All right, Carrie Underwood. This is Zach Bryan. This is called Something in the Orange. B99.9.
It'll be fine by dusk.
Lay you down and tell you all the things.
Conway 20, Mr. Romance. I'd love to lay you down. B99.9, Trey Davison here, in for Robin James. Here's some Sam Hunt. On a road I might want to travel. Body like a back room. B99.9.
Got a girl from the south side. Got brains.
Lady Wilson on B99.9, Heart Like a Truck. One of the most requested songs. And that song, everybody knows that song. Lady Wilson tells Variety magazine that she wants to model her career after who? Dolly Parton. Songwriting is going to be one of my number ones, she says, because it's what's given me the other opportunities. She says she's good at songwriting. She really enjoys it. And she also sings from the heart. She writes from the heart. And she said that she thinks about Dolly Parton and whom she duets on an upcoming Judge tribute album, and Reba McEntire as well. Those are the kind of careers that she wants to have. She's got some good influences there. Dolly and Reba. She said she wants to shine her light and love and show to all those little girls and little boys out there that there is nothing you can't do. If they need me to have a different accent, then I'm going to need some help with that one. Because if you've heard Lainey Wilson speak, you know she's got that southern drawl, which is a good thing. I always say that's a good thing. That'll get you somewhere. But it's pretty cool to see Lady Wilson talking about who her models are. Like, who does she model her career after? Well, Reba McEntire and Dolly Parton. Good choices. Can't go wrong. Lady Wilson's well on her way. Love her. She's like a good, positive vibe. You get that from her? Do you get that from her? And, of course, you like to hear her talk. I know you told me. She got that southern accent. We done talked about it. Coming up for you next, let's get back into some more country up here on B99.9. We are Southern Virginia's country station.
Saturday, July 1st at South.
Yeah, I'm a little drunk on you.
And high on summertime, B99.9. Here's one from Bailey Zimmerman. This is called Fall in Love. B99.9.
Heard you moved out to South Carolina just like you always said.
It's a Southern Fried Friday on B99.9 with the Creedence Clearwater Revival down on the corner. A lot of things happening in preparation for the weekend of the 4th of July, which is what we are approaching, the 4th coming up. Rotary Independence Festival happening today. That's going to be going on from 5 until 10:30 p.m. As well as coming up this in the next couple of days, we've got the Budweiser Clydesdales coming to downtown Roanoke. July the 8th, we've got a summertime fun festival. Hey, if you wonder where I'm getting all this stuff, head over to the B99.9 FM website. And you can find it right there with all the directions, all the information, times, what's going on. That's just a sample. That's just a little taste of what I see coming up. Just a quick glance. So head over there to now to B99.9FM.com. You'll see what I'm talking about. Look under community events. Doing the watermelon crawl with Tracy Bird, B99.9. Trey Davidson here with you. Here's Nate Smith, Whiskey on You. B99.9, Southern Virginia's country station. Brooks and Dunn in the Red Dirt Road. Hope you're having a great Friday. It is a Southern Fried Friday. The weekend just around the corner. Here's Justin Moore and Priscilla Block, You, Me, and Whiskey.
You've been doing that now.
Better country, more of it, B99.9. There's no getting over me. I'm not that conceited. I don't have that kind of an ego. Ronnie Millsap right there. Here's one from David Lee Murphy with Kenny Chesney. It's called Everything's Gonna Be All Right.
She rattled the ass in my plastic cup, giving me you.
B99.9, Southern Virginia's country station. I got some Chris Young before I go coming up for you next right here on B99.9.
July 4th savings are in full swing at Virginia Furniture Market. I'm Joel Shepard, and you'll find the region's best